And this lesson is, my holy vision sees all things as pure. So remember to keep these thoughts throughout the day. Father, your mind created all that is. Your spirit entered into it. Your love gave life to it. And would I look upon what you created as if it could be made sinful? I would not perceive such dark and fearful images. A madman's dream is hardly fit to be my choice, instead of all the loveliness with which you blessed creation, all its purity, its joy, and its eternal quiet home in you. And while we still remain outside the gate of heaven, let us look on all we see through holy vision and the eyes of Christ. Let all appearances seem pure to us, that we may pass them by innocence and walk together to our Father's house as brothers and the holy sons of God. So, thanks so much for joining with me, and I wish you peace.